The Adventures of Zack and Ben and Jane. Zack and Ben and Jane are three children from the future. Ben, who is 10 years old, is always hungry and the youngest. Zack, who is 11, likes adventures. Jane, 12, who is very sensible, helps the boys to keep their feet on the ground. Well, most of the time anyway. The children have a fantastic adventure going on holiday to the moon, and if that was not exciting enough, they also go back in time by playing a virtual reality game that will introduce you to a goblin, a princess, a king, a magic ring, a golden dragon, and many, many more people and creatures. So come with me now to enjoy the adventures of the three children as they experience a holiday of the future on the moon. You will enjoy the excitement of the flight and all the fantastic rides on the holiday park. The futuristic holographic game that the children play will introduce you to the caves that light up with its own slime, the river that came alive, and a fiery golden dragon that helped the children to fight the bad trees, the horrible bad king's men that attack them in the dark, scary woods. The illustrations in this book will help your imagination to run wild. If you can stand all the excitement, then this book will keep everyone entertained for hours.